Austin Mayor Michelle Wu was on hand for today's Dorchester Day Parade. Because of the pandemic, it's the first time in 2 years the event has received the green light. The 116th rendition of the parade brings families to the sidewalks of Dorchester. And politicians also use the three-mile route to hobnob with voters as those fall elections creep closer.